What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Brookhaven video. As you can tell, I am disguised as a girl.
I'm really a man,
but we're gonna pretend to be a girl this video and see what type of trouble we can get ourselves into. So I was kind of thinking to myself, I'm like, whoa, I forgot to mention, use star code Roblex when purchasing Robux because it helps me out so much. Anyways, I started thinking, I'm like, what would a girl do, right? So I'm dressed up as a girl. Can I go to the movies? Will I go to the arcade? But then I saw that we have a hair and nail salon in town, so I thought that's where we would get started. Oh, look, there's already somebody working here. What is she work here? Or is she getting her nails done? Look at that. I guess I'll say hi. Oh, look, she said hi, girly. She's actually falling for it. I will say, hi, how are you? Can I get my nails done? Is that what girls say when they go into a nail salon? I don't know. I just told her, I'm like, I would like to order a number two. Would you like a pedicure or a manicure? What's the difference? Aren't they the same thing? I guess I'll say pedicure. No. Manicure. She's just like, all right. Oh, it looks like I'm here. Wait, so what happens here? She's just gonna, oh, she's doing my nails. Look how buff I look, dude. Here, I just try to make like girl talk. I'm like, boys, am I right? She typed in says in head. She got some crusty nails. Why is she so mean? I'm like, they're always trying to talk to me. Shake my head. Oh my gosh, dude. Why is she being so mean? Here, I'm just gonna be like, teehee. Oh, wait, look at this guy. He's like, ooh la la. Wait, who's this dude, bro? He's like, hello, good looking. Oh, look at the girl. She typed in, ooh, a boy whispers. Are you talking to me? What the heck is going on, bro? What a way to start a video. There's so much going on. I guess we'll focus on this dude now. She typed in, I think he likes you. Oh my gosh. He typed in nice arms. What a weird thing to say, bro. I'm just gonna be like, thanks, I guess. Oh, he's rich. Should we rob him? He literally typed in, so I am rich. And I am, I don't know what he typed in there. Look at the girl. She just typed in giggles. Oh, look, he said if I want to go out. Where to? I mean, he did say he's rich, dude. And watch a movie. Oh, he is a big ###. I guess we'll go. I'm like, all right, let's go. He has a big crush just by ourselves. Okay, I guess. Let's go. Oh, wait. I thought he said he was rich. I'm like, broke boy? You told me you were rich. I call this the crusty 3000. Oh my gosh, dude. I guess we'll go. We don't have a choice. I already told him I will. This thing is the best car. I'm like, hurry up before it gets seen, dude. He actually thinks I'm a girl, bro. Dude, I'm just like, what now? He's like, we are here, bae. Dude, what the heck? He really just called me that. He said, he. Dude, I'm just like, what you doing standing out here, dude? Are you gonna watch a movie or what? Let's go watch the cheapest movie. This dude literally told me he was rich. Now he's just like pretending to be poor now. Oh my gosh. He's just standing there too, bro. He's not even going in the movie theaters. I guess I'll just come in here first. I guess we'll just pick a seat or something. I'll pick front row seat, dude. I'm like, oh yeah, front row seats. He said, I am super rich. No, you're not, bro. You literally took out the cheapest car in the game. So I'm just sitting here. He's just kind of relaxing and everything. It's just that you're a new girl. I have to go easy on you. Oh, so he's not taking out anything expensive. What type of, what? That's a dumb thing to say. I'm just like, okay. And not spend my money on you, bae. Okay, so he doesn't want to spend his money on me because I'm just a new girl. I told him I'm special. Dude, he's trying to hold my hand. What the? No, let's stand up. No, bro. Ew. Bro, back up. Are you kidding me? He really tried to hold my hand. Tries to touch lip. He's trying to kiss. Ew. I told him that. Oh my god, he's standing right up against me too, bro. I'm like, ew, that's against Roblox rules. You're not supposed to do that. Touch his pink hair. Why is he being so weird? I said, I'm gonna report you. You better chill out, dude. He said the movie is lame. It doesn't even matter, dude. You were trying to hold my hand the whole time. You weren't even paying attention to the movie. Want to come over? I mean, I guess. Let's go, dude. Where do you live at? Hopefully, he lives in a mansion. All right, let's roll, dude. Oh, look at this. He just spawned a house. Oh, doesn't look too bad. Oh, let's see if I can break in there before it spawns. Nope, I can't. Oh my gosh. Ooh, what a nice place, dude. Oh my god, where's his safe at? Oh, I know where it's at. I wasn't lying, bae. Oh yeah, it is a nice house. He wasn't lying for sure. This really is not that bad of a place. Oh, look at that. He has a little grill and everything. And he has a hot tub. I'll spawn a pool just for you. Wait, you can do that? No, you can't spawn. I mean, he has a hot tub, but I don't think you could spawn a pool. I don't think. What? How did he do that? I actually didn't know you can do that. Whoa, what the heck? He's in his chonies. Why is he in his boxers for? I got an 8-pack. Bro, you literally don't, bro. It's just plain. He looks like a toy. I got an 8-pack. Bro, there's nothing there. Where's his chest at, dude? Want to go upstairs? Oh my god. I got an idea. That's where the safe is at. Okay. And then we're gonna tase him and steal his money. I lava your feet. Oh, bro, that's a weird thing to say. Let's go. Come on, dude. Let's go. Oh my gosh, somebody broke in the house. I promise I'm just gonna steal his safe. Oh my gosh, that girl probably got freaked out, bro. She walked in to some guy in his chonies. She saw him type in, ready to go upstairs. She probably got the completely wrong impression. Okay, you guys. Oh, he just ran into the bedroom. Okay, I just got a taser. And I guess we're just gonna go in there and we're gonna tase him. Let's see. Here we go. We're gonna take out the taser. I'm gonna be like, put your hands up. Hands up, buddy. Don't shoot. I will type in shoots. It's a taser, bro. I stole his house. It wasn't even his house to begin with. Oh my gosh. All right, it's time to get the money and go. Here we go. The safe safe was exactly where I thought it was gonna be. Let's detonate the bomb. Let's steal the money. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. That was so easy. Oh my gosh. I guess we'll just go back into the middle of town and see if we run into like another girl or something. I wonder if the girl from the nail salon is still there. Maybe now I can afford to get a manicure as well. Whatever that is. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Nail salon. So we have the ice cream, the arcade there. Oh, hair and nails. No, she's not in here anymore. No. Oh my gosh. Where do I? What? I wanted to get a manicure. Is there anybody in this town I can talk to? There's nobody on the playground. But we can check the grocery store. Oh, wait, who's this guy? Oh, look, he actually went up to me. He said, hey, sugar. Oh my gosh, dude. Is this how kids behave in Brookhaven? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna be like, hi. Bro, I literally just robbed some other guy and now another dude just came up to me. Are you kidding me? This is too easy. Here, I'm like, what you want, boy? He said, want to go out for dinner? Oh my gosh, dude, this is too easy. Here, I'm like, I guess, but just as an FYI, I'm expensive. Purr. Oh, I'm trying to talk like a girl, bro. Hopefully he believes me. Oh, he's like, all right, sugar thang. Who teaches these kids these words? All right, oh, he has nice parking skills. Look at that. He parked it perfect. That was fast too, dude. All right, so I guess we just come in here. They have a chicken special, T-bone steak, donuts, waffles, Coke, coffee, hot chocolate, and tea. Oh, look at that. He's paying. Wait, is he gonna pay for me too? I'm like, thanks, big man. He typed in paid for both of us. This is too easy, bro. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at that. Wait, just a steak? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna be like, is this it? He's like, what's wrong? I typed in, what are we feeding, ants? He's like, you wanted something else? I'm like, I'm a big girl. Can't you tell? He said, all right, geez. I'm like, big girl gotta eat. Look at that. He's spawning everything. Oh my gosh, bro. He said, eat up. I'm like, that's more like it. He typed in eats. I'm gonna type in gobbles. Here, I wanna see how far I can take this. I'm like, so do you like, I don't know, have a crush on me or whatever, lol? Let's see if we can make him give us money. He said, don't you wanna take it slow on the food? He said, yeah, he does have a crush on me. Yeah, I'm like, all right, then prove it. Give me money. Here, I said, I don't date broke boys. He's like, all right. Is he gonna hand it over? Oh, he did. Look at that. He gave me a whole duffel bag. I'll even give you my safe. Okay. He wants to give me his. Oh my God. He's such a simp. All right. Now we're gonna rob this dude. Wait, no. He literally said he was gonna give me the safe. I guess that's fine. He's gonna give me the safe. So that's no problem at all, bro. We're gonna tase him and we're gonna steal his money. Oh, he hasn't even spawned a house yet. I mean, he already gave me so much money, bro. Here, let's jump in before it spawns. I love doing that. Oh, yeah. All right. Let's see. Where are the stairs up here? Does this house even have an upstairs? Oh, yeah. It's right here. Okay. Let's come up here and. Oh, it's right there. It's right there. It's right there. It's right there. Okay. I gotta wait for him. I don't want him to think it's suspicious or nothing. Here, I'm gonna be like, so can you show me around, teehee? And as soon as we get to the safe, we're just gonna rob him. He said, I have a surprise for you. Oh, maybe he's gonna give me more money. What is the surprise? Oh, I like surprises. The house is now locked. You are now all to me, no one else. Oh my gosh, he has a gun. Is it really locked? Oh my gosh, bro, he's real. Oh my, we might as well just rob the safe now, bro. I mean, what we got to lose? Let's just rob it. Let's take his money. Bro, he's shooting me. No. What if I pretend to escape? Maybe then he'll unlock the door looking for me. But in order to do that, let's turn small. Okay, look, I'm small and I'm gonna lay down. Look, oh, I don't think he knows where I'm at. All we have to do now is just wait for him to open the doors. He's gonna look outside. As soon as he goes outside, we're gonna run. Come on, unlock the door, unlock the door, unlock the door. Did I actually lose him? Oh my God. Okay, let's turn big and then we're gonna run out. He's outside, bro. That was so easy. Oh my gosh, we lost. Oh my gosh, he sees me. Oh, let's run to the grocery. No, to the police station. Maybe the police can help me. All right, let's go. Oh my God, wait, where did that other guy come from? There's nobody in the police station. Bro, that's the guy with the chonies. They're both after me. Oh my God. Here, let's hide at the motel. They're both running after me. Dude, that guy is still in his chonies. Are you kidding me? That's so funny, bro. Okay, let's run. Oh, they probably are thinking that I ran to the airport. Here, we're gonna spawn a little motel room right here. Okay, I have to change outfit. Let's pick Roleplex outfit. Okay, I successfully changed it. Let's go here and then we're gonna select avatar and we should be good. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay, let's see. Where are they at? Wait, did I lose them? Which one? Bro, there's the only one that's in here. Tries to break open door. Hey, fellas. Oh my gosh. No, you can see the picture of the girl. Oh no. Dude, wait, do they not know that it's me? He said, I don't know. Wait, what is he talking about? I don't know. I said, how can I help you, fellas? Wait, he said, have you happened to see a girl with pink hair and a good looking dress? No, haven't seen her. But I told him no, but you kind of look like her. I'm just gonna come clean. I have a secret. Let's just see. What's the worst that can happen, bro? It's Brookhaven, right? Here, I'm like, like, he said, spit it out, dude. I'm like, the girl was actually me.
I'm a man.
Oh, no, he got a gun. They're chasing me. Let's go. Oh, my gosh, dude. I can't believe I told them that.
I'm a man.
Oh, maybe I can spawn something big to help me. What do I have in my inventory? Oh, we have a semi-truck. I can spawn a tank. Dude, they're literally, they can't even catch up. Do you guys see that? Okay, let's spawn it. Let's jump in it. Jump, 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 jump. Can I drive it? Okay, yes, I can. Let's change the color to really bright green. No, 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 bright red. Oh, yeah, there we go. We're gonna run him over. I ran him over. Look, it actually, wait, what did he say? He said it would be better if it was not a bunny. He's mad because I was a bunny. Oh my gosh. Here, let's pick this guy up. Let's bury him over here. Oh, he actually accepted to the pickup. That's funny. We're gonna bury him right there. Boom, drop them in, and let's go pick up this guy. No, he's crawling away. We're gonna tase him. Get back here, you. Wait, no, we're gonna hit him with an axe. He's literally trying to crawl away. Get back here, you. There we go. Oh, yeah. I can't believe he's playing along, dude. Oh, no, I don't want to give him the axe. That would have been bad. He said, ow, dang you. Let's go ahead, pick him up, and we're dropping him off over here at the cemetery. Here, let's drop him off. There we go. Get in there. Let's push him in there. Let's take out a shovel. Oh, look, Sarah's helping me. Oh, but look at her name. Batty, hot, and single. What type of name is that, bro? She's trying to get a man on Brookhaven. So I guess I'm burying everybody, including Sarah. Thank you guys very much for watching. Make sure to subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.